Get moving. Tell that sad spirit that her friends are finally at peace. It'll probably make her feel better.
Aye, that's a good bet.